Okay, so we have this particular molecule, and we're looking at what functional groups are present.